Hey, what's up, guys? I'm playing Amnesia Isolation. This is the sequel to Machine for Pigs, and since I played Machine for Pigs, I thought, I'd play this one. I've not played it before. The Expendables DLC, huh? I heard they actually hired the famous people from the Expendables movie to voice the characters for that. Last survivor. Increased chance of survival, still a challenge, but one you may survive. The recommended way to experience the game: challenging and terrifying. It's my first time playing, though. I would just go medium. I mean, whatever.
Oh my God! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! The Emperor's gonna kill us!
Where's the alarm?
Parker? Lambert?
Oh, jump scare. It's gonna be a jump scare. Frame rate. Come on, jump scare. Hello?
Lambert?
Hello? Hello?
Oh God. No.
Oh no. Stay out of here, please. A dog is barking. Going through the air ducts. Yeah, he's in the air ducts. Wait. Where is he? Is he up or down? Cody, could you not bark right now? I'm trying to... I don't know if he's below me or if he's above me. I don't hear him moving anymore, so maybe he's... I wish I could look below me. Guessing game now. I don't know if he's... 'cause I'm kind of screwed either way now. Alright, please don't be up here. How do I blow up the station? That's my objective. To go down the ladder to the left. Access the control to the lift. Reverse the lockdown. Alright. The broken door. Alright, let's do it. Alright, I'm coming down, don't be down here. In the air ducts. He's in the ceiling. I hear you up in there.
Damn it. Please work. Thank you.
Which means you'll be dropping down. Now that I'm in here, you'll probably drop down. Come in here and then you find a place to hide. Alright, I can hide in here. If he decides to come out of the stupid ceiling... Oh no.
Brett and Parker are working on something to drive it toward the airlock. But this should never have happened. This is why you have quarantine regulations.
Oh no.
For this reason.
Oh no.
Ripley, signing off.
Oh no. It's because I played the audio recording. That's why he came down here. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Don't find me, 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 don't find me. Stay out there. Stay out there. You go, just go away. Just go away now. Alright, he's in the air ducts. I can hear him up above. He should be right up directly above me on my scanner. At least I can now tell where he's at. Or maybe he's right in the room. Maybe that. Is he still out there? Ah! Oh, man. Oh, man, no. Ah, you better not find me in this... in this locker. He's coming in. Hold on. Would you just go away? Is he gone? Alright, if he could just leave for 5 seconds, that'd be great. He's coming back in here. For what? Tell me, for what? What is it you want? Could you just get up into like a air vent or something so I can do my thing? Trying to read the percentage. 0.98. Is that 3.8? The terminal I'm supposed to use. Is it this one? What? Oh, he's up above. Yeah, he's up above. Maybe not. Maybe, probably not. No, he's not. I don't want to be stuck in this room the entire Let's Play. You sound like a dinosaur, you don't sound like the alien from the movies. Oh no. James, this is not the time. No. All right. If I die, I gotta let James play his own game. Probably about to die. I don't know why this guy keeps coming in here. What? I shouldn't have played that audio recording. He was perfectly fine up in the air vents until I played the audio recording, and it sparked his interest, and he came down here. He's like, hey, what's going on? I'm like, nothing much, just trying to survive, dude. And now I have to hide in the locker. Coming back into the room. Yeah. Go away, dude. Go away. Is he still in here? I never heard him leave. I never saw him leave. No, he can't be still in here. Alright, he's in the air vents. I have a little time window. I'm gonna flamethrower him next time he comes down. This is the key panel I needed to use.
Should do it.
I mean, I'm gonna be able to hear the famous alarm. Let's look at the map, just to make sure where I need to go. Okay. I think I'm gonna take a left. Hold on, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get into the air vents. Oh yeah, I forgot you can't use that. Ripley, we can do this. Ah, lag. This looks like a scripted room. Go away, go away. Flame on, flame on, flame on, flame on. See ya. Walking right over here, aren't you, buddy? I go. Into that vent? Are you kidding me? Come on, Ripley. Oh man, it's in that room. Come on, Ripley. Look at that, you're almost out. You're almost there. You're almost there. You're almost there. Oh no. Don't even right now. Do not even right now. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ceiling, that's for sure. You have the weirdest looking hands. He's not behind me, is he?
This is it.
Just wanted to check to make sure he's not gonna slice me from behind if I put this last one in. We're gonna hear the jingle or the alarm system. I love it. Oh, it's the alarm! Time limit? First off, where do I have to go? Let me just get that. Oh, back to the shuttle. I have to get back to the shuttle. Shut up, Ripley. I'm gonna track the
end of you. Okay. You. My.
Lucky.
Star. Lucky. Lucky. Lucky.
Go, 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 go.
My. Lucky. Star. You.
Okay, you're really freaking me out. Okay, you really get my heart rate going just singing that song.
Don't have long.
No, we do not. Just keep trucking. You can do it. We're almost out. It's the broken door. We're almost out. We're almost there. We're almost out, Ripley. Just hang on, we're almost out.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo.
We made it.
Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off. I'll see you soon, Amanda. Be a good girl.
Man, can't believe I even made it out of there. On normal difficulty, too, and I've never even played story mode yet. Gonna rock at this game.